Well, police continue investigating after six people, all under the age of 18, were shot in Brooklyn Center Sunday evening. Officers found more than 50 casings from at least three different caliber guns in the parking lot of a Girl Scout River Valley Service Center. None of the six victims had life-threatening injuries, and Brooklyn Center police say they don't think the shooting was random and there's no risk to the public. As of Sunday night, there had been no arrests.